someone tonight who touched my heart. I asked her to dance, she said that sounded good. I kept her company as she walked home. I wanted to know her and she understood. I felt in love and I was very shy. I shook her hand and she gave me her number. I felt afraid as she walked to her door. Then she turned and said she wanted to see me some more. I ran back home just as fast as I could. I knew I wouldn't sleep for a week or two. I made some coffee that I couldn't drink. I knew if I won her, my dreams would come true. All of a sudden my eyes started to cry. Her magic number was nowhere to be found. My heart was screaming when my mind realized the wind had come and stole it when I wrote it down. Have you ever lost your number? It's like losing your world. Have you slept on a cloud when there's thunder? Have you ever lost the number of a magic girl? I need a shoulder. I lost the number. I need a shoulder. I lost the number. I need a shoulder. I lost the number. Have you ever lost your number? It's like losing your world. Have you slept on a cloud when there's thunder? Have you ever lost the number of a magic girl? I need a shoulder. I lost the number. I lost the number. I need a shoulder. I lost the number.
It took me 3 weeks just to find her door. The tears in my eyes had made it hard to discover. I pounded twice and then I wondered once more. Was she at home? Did she have a new number? I broke the door down and I choked inside. She'd move forever and I'd never find her. An empty house, but she'd left something behind. I fell as I stared at the tragic reminder on every wall and every room. To my surprise, she'd hung a picture of her two beautiful rainbow eyes.